Vanessa Cater is a stunt actress you may have seen recently in the TV series Spartacus: War of the Damned, and in the most recent Hobbit movie, Desolation of Smaug. You'll see her again in the final installment, The Battle of Five Armies, when it comes out at Christmas. But whatever you do, don't get into a fight with her. It really won't end well.
You got nothing to say?
September the 8th, 1974, Evel Kenevel attempts to jump the Snake River Canyon in Twin Falls, Idaho. Fast forward 40 years and stuntman Eddie Braun is to attempt the same jump under the watchful eye of stunt coordinator Gary Davis. The original footage of Evel's canyon jump has been scrutinized more than the Zapruder film to ensure that the same technical hitch that happened 40 years ago doesn't happen again.
Jim, all I can tell you is, happy landings, Evel Kenevel. I don't know what to say. I've never seen anything like this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, it looks like a good one. Whoa. Oh, Evel, stay with the bird. He looks like he's... Whoa, there's been a mistake. He looks like he's going into the canyon. The ship's going down.
Robert Craig Kenevel did not clear the 1,500-foot Snake River Canyon.
Coming up next, we're going to be talking to Eddie Braun. He's the guy who's going to be jumping the Snake River Canyon on September 1st.
I'm terribly afraid of heights. If you looked in the dictionary under stuntman, yeah. You would not be seeing my picture.
Right.
How many people can say that they actually get to fulfill the dreams of their hero?
Well, I guess I'm in too deep now, huh?
Appreciate you guys coming to town doing this.
That's the feeling I got, is these people around here, they're just so pissed off.
This rocket now has become my destiny.
Who knows? Maybe someday somebody will even jump the Snake River Canyon and it'll be successful.
Our classic this week is from Sahara, a 1983 adventure starring Brooke Shields and, in this scene, John Mills. In this scene, her car is chased by Rocky Taylor and Greg Powell on horseback. Greg lifts Brooke from the car and Rocky jumps onto the vehicle before dismissing Sir John. Thanks for watching. Tune in again next time. Until then, bye for now.